Dragon here. Flying in on the new planet. Not done with the last planet yet, but I've seen this other planet over here in the system, so I thought, you know what? I'm gonna fly over here, I'm gonna check it out, and we're gonna see what all it's got to offer, to see if maybe it's got some resources the other planet didn't have. And wow. I've just entered this thing and I've already found a backpack thing. So that may be a big find right away. This could be all over this place. Hopefully. I hope everyone's having a good day. I'm having a pretty good day myself. Let's see. Ship look different. Oh wow. This planet, low atmosphere, plentiful resources likely, elevated strain of life support system. That's really kind of cool looking. Okay, yeah. Go ahead and get this plutonium right off the bat. Always need plutonium, even if I'm not selling it. Upgrade. Man, that's so expensive. That's gonna get crazy eventually. I got this feeling that these things are gonna be ridiculously priced eventually. I'm gonna hit the scan real quick. Let's see, resources. Mushroom. Now this planet, if I'm not mistaken, has already been discovered by somebody. Yeah, here we go. Discovered. I guess this is where I'm at, right? Well, I haven't been here before, so. I'm kind of confused. Weird, it's not. Can't get it to change planets where I'm at. Oh well. I am having a bit of a network issue today, so that might be what's going on. But yeah, I just thought we'd come around here real quick, do some quick exploring. Yesterday's video was short, and I'm gonna have to cut today's a bit short, just for the fact that, man, that's really cool. Like, oh wow. You know, some people complain about this game, but I know it's not exactly what we were promised, but I still think it's really awesome. Like, I mean, I'm in a game, but I'm standing on another planet watching the sunset. I mean, that's awesome. But, alright, I'm gonna get this. Do some scanning real quick. I wonder if I can scan this green stuff. Nope, but I can scan that rock. What? Really? I almost always scan the rocks. Scan that little glowing plant. Let's scan those rocks. Yeah, I knew I could scan those. I bet those are lots and lots of iron. Really cool if there's something different than iron. I can't believe I can't scan that rock return. That's really strange. Alright, let's see what these things are made. Yep, lots of iron on this planet. Where about that? Yep. So this said low atmosphere planet, which means it does have an atmosphere, and it didn't say lightness. Means there's a good chance there are other life forms on this planet besides just me and aliens that live in this system. Scan anything in close by. I'm only picking up an Amaral because it's right here. I have to get rid of something, probably the first thing I get rid of. Boy, I know one one thing, if I need iron, this is definitely the place to come. Ugh, it's gracious, it's all over the place in this cave.
Life support power. No.
What? Why is it not showing my... That's weird.
Technology recharge.
There we go. My HUD didn't show there for a minute. Now, they did release another patch for this game, but, from what I could tell, there were no, patch notes, so I don't know what they changed. And I'm hoping it was for the good. I mean, I don't have seem to have no dip in frames or nothing. Alright, I'd love to go deep inside one of these caves and explore, but I just did it. Ain't worth it. Risk of not being able to find your way back out. Now, if I can craft like little signs and stuff, oh. Is that a formation or is that some sort of like planetary thing or jigger? Looks like whatever it is, they seem to be fairly common on this planet. I'm looking for plutonium. That is a big one. I'm gonna upgrade the, I believe the combat strength of my, beam. Because I bought some kryptonite on the space station while I was there. Well, I'm just right up this hill to see what those big things are. We'll hop in the plane and we'll fly. Be a lazy spaceman for a change. I think I'm just gonna land right here next to this big thing. Or not. Oh, okay. Woo! Big rock cliff right in my face. I can't do nothing to it. Well, I was excited. I thought it was something useful. But maybe that I found something I could actually make use of. Now, there doesn't seem to be much on this planet. Said it was possibly, I think, resource rich, though, didn't it? Just to make sounds when there's no sound should be around. Haunted planet sounds. Nope, man, whatever that is, let's go see what that is. Here you go. Yeah, I guess we'll take a bunch of this. Just in case. I want to upgrade my resource collecting, but my experience with the creatures that I've had so far show me that my beam, even though it's been upgraded to combat, is not combat ready. And I mean, I'm using grenades, which is fine. I don't mind using the grenades, but I can't rely on just the power of the grenade alone. So I need to upgrade my actual laser beam a little bit. Ignore them. They're not there. We don't see them. Yeah, the only reason I'm mining this is because... Where's that the chips going? You know, some, I ain't seen Sentinel yet. Wouldn't that be wild if we got a planet without Sentinels? Right. The only reason my mind is, because I don't know what this planet's going to have to offer, and I hate to come way empty-handed. I mean, there seems to be some resources, but I know however you pronounce it, is actually sells decently for the most part, so come on, take off. Throw me into space. Plenty of question marks nearby. Ain't interested in no titanium, so I ain't gonna land there. Really like to find something neat. I seen something, but there's no way of telling what it is because I can't look down at it. You just kind of have to rotate and guesstimate what's below you. So stupid. It's a planetary exploration game. I needs to be able to see below me. Can't see below me. How do I explore the planet to the sky? Makes sense. And randomly landing somewhere. I know I am convinced now, though, this is one of them games that I know a lot of people made the mad dash to get to the system center. And I mean, that's nice and all, but I got a feeling this is just one of them games you just gotta kind of like kick back, take your time. Explore. You don't really need to have no set goal going somewhere, you know. You just kind of do your thing as you go. Hyrium? Yep, lots more. Well, it looks like I'm going to be collecting Hyrium and gold on this planet. As much plutonium as I can find. Which is actually... What did I need? I need the plutonium. That's what I needed, plutonium. Seeing any life forms at all. It still ain't. Still don't think it's letting me see this planet. Now see, it's not letting me. Alright, now. Something just ain't. It says I'm on the other planet still, but I don't know if it's my internet connection's having issues, because I know the network I use to connect is actually a mobile network, because it's what's available where I live. Just cable and landline-based internet is not an option. And, there goes a Sentinel. And satellite's just too expensive where I live at, so I have to use mobile internet. I know it's horrible. I'd actually stream a lot more if it wasn't because of that. But actually, I'm kind of looking into some options. I was told someone else offered a plan that I could stream with, that all I, you know, it'd be just that. But, so I'm having some issues today. There's been some network problems. But then again, that usually happens after really heavy thunderstorms and stuff, and we had some really heavy thunderstorms in the area. Man, restrain the speed of terrain destruction. Man, I'd love to use that, and all I need is some uranium. Yeah. I'm not even gonna try to say it. But, so that might be the issue. I don't know. It's really strange. Normally, I don't have much of that issue. It's like, I don't get the fastest in the world. But at the same time, I usually get decent speeds. And it's fairly reliable. Now, let's go over here. It's a lot of gold there. This is why I want to upgrade my intensity. the mining intensity. Let's scan them. Those scannable? No? Okay. I know, I usually mine stuff from the top, but gold I seem to do better if I mine it kind of from the edge up. I don't know, it just, for some reason it seems to mine better. Gold's also the only item I've found so far that for some reason huge chunks of it, you can't mine all of it. Like there's like a center core. Oh man. Jesus, power canister, there we go. Well, only 37% charge by the counter cash. Useless. Yeah, it just seems to work better if I mine it from the bottom up, which is really strange. Also, for those of you that watch my art series, I'm progressively having more and more trouble with the island, or not the island, with the center. I don't know what's going on. I went to play the other day, and the save was not there. I had to roll back from my previous save, which I didn't lose much, thankfully. But yeah, I'm just giving y'all a heads up. Some weirdness is going on seriously with that. Kind of worries me. I did a test and loaded up on the island. It doesn't seem be that much of a problem on the island, so I don't know what's going on with the center. I honestly, I can't believe they used it as the DLC. Like, it's nice, don't get me wrong, but I just, I don't know. Chunk in the middle you can't mine. It's happened a couple of times. There's this big chunk of non-mineable. The last time it happened, it was actually gold. Like, it actually showed up as gold and not just an edge of a rock like that one was. But that's normal, I guess, but it's really weird. I don't know if I'm going to take this whole piece of gold right here. I kind of want to, but at the same time, I know it's really boring sitting here watching this, because trust me, farming is, while I don't have such a problem with farming, I actually kind of enjoy it. When I play by myself, I tend to, do some studies and stuff. Like, I practice my Japanese with my Japanese tapes I have, or not tapes, but where I listen to an audiobook or listen to music or whatever, you know. Which, I mean, you can't do music on YouTube. But, I know it's kind of a boring, but I mean, it don't bother me that much. It's actually kind of relaxing to mine, but I apologize if it's boring. Like I said in previous episodes, these are gameplays. I prefer not to cut. At least I probably will eventually start to cut, because, I mean, I'm going to have to keep it somewhat fresh as these go along, because, I mean, we're basically going to be doing the same thing in every system. And, 50% of life support. You notice I'm not... My HUD's not showing like it's supposed to. Like, where's my life support thing that you're at on the side there? That's not normal. Kind of bothering me. Well, life support's dropping, but suit protection doesn't seem to be an issue. There we go. Maybe that's something that changed in the thing. I'm not looking at the settings. I like it showing all the time. I don't like it going away like that. See if it's an option they changed. No? Wouldn't be under graphics. I don't think it would anyway. Surely it's not a menu option here. Huh, I don't know. Really don't like it stuff disappearing. I like we don't see that at all time. I mean, it's my HUD, no? I'm just gonna make a quick finish up and clean this up. I ain't gonna get all of it. I wanna do some more. more exploring of this planet since I just landed on it, but I mean, there's actually a great big thing of gold in the background I can go and get as well. But I figure once I leave this planet, I'm probably not going to come back unless it just so happens gold sold really, really, really well. Because it was a bit of a travel to get here from the space station. I want one of these guns in real life. This thing is awesome. Wouldn't it be so cool to just point a big pile of rocks and valuable resources extracted from the rocks. Yeah. We can all use that. I don't know about you all, but I really could use some extra cash right now. I think it would be really nice to score some money. Alright, I left a bunch just floating in the air, but I don't care. Alright, Skyward Ho. See if this planet's got anything really worth the crap to offer. I wish it showed resources from the sky. That'd be really cool. I don't know. Kind of like to see them introduce mods for this game, but I know that that'll never happen. It would completely ruin the way the game plays, though. Oop, there's something. What's that? But I can't zoom in. I ain't gonna bother landing there. Thought maybe I found one of them upgrade things sitting there, but that was a satellite. I thought I saw a question mark here. Where'd it go? Here. This planet looks like it don't have much. Oh, that's what I want right there. Don't look like this planet's got a lot to offer besides gold. I'm curious what the float ones are. But maybe there's one nearby here. Maybe there's one over there. There's one there. I could probably shoot pretty easily. But I don't know. That's kind of far away to you. Plutonium down there, so it might be worth it. Seems to be quite a bit of plutonium right here where I'm at, just around the edges of the screen. Alright, let's upgrade. And this is going to be expensive. But I'm getting there in 23 slots. It's worth every penny. Kinda, mostly. Yeah, I guess I'll take some oxides. Something useful. Oh, jeez, I should have. Also, I've been thinking about adding some more games to my lineup. I just don't know what people want to see. I know there's some games that I'm not sure about playing. Like, I got that new, there's a game currently, I'm sure several of you have heard of, called Pokemon Platinum. That is a fan-made Pokemon game. It was also ordered taken down, and I don't know, quite how the YouTube standings are on something like that being played. Also recently purchased XCOM 1 and 2, which I've never played. I didn't purchase them. They were gifted to me, and which was really nice of the person that done it. And I've been curious about playing those, but I don't know if people want to watch that or not. Let's see. Go ahead and put the gold over there. In the area, might as well just transfer everything I can transfer. Uh-oh. Something happened there for a second.
No trace.
But I may add some more. I've also got a game called Subnautica. Thought about playing. I know a lot of people have done videos on it. I have played it shortly on the Xbox when it first came out on the Xbox. It was still pretty buggy on the Xbox at the time. But I didn't really play it much, and I liked it. Don't fall in the hole. I actually thought it was a really enjoyable play game. I'd like to build in it and do the survival building in it, but again, I don't know if people want to watch it, because it's been out for a little while. Just kind of wait and see if maybe they release a big update for it, something new would come out. But yeah, like I said, I've been trying to come up with something else. I know there's another game I play on the Xbox, which I used to play on the computer long when it very first came out. And I don't know if anybody's like actually done a series on it or not, but The Long Dark. That's another great survival game. Matter of fact, it's probably one of the best survival games I've ever played. And it's updated a lot since I played it last. So I'm kind of curious. Like, I thought about playing it for a little bit. Copper. Yeah, I'm going on a little sleep. I like doing art in this on a daily basis, but wouldn't mind having something extra, just to kind of, you know, mix it up a little bit. And I could do Minecraft, but I mean, I like Minecraft, but honestly, I kind of got burnt out of Minecraft a long time ago before I even started filming. If you watch this, if you got any suggestions, please feel free to leave comments below. You know, I mean, like I said in another video, I mean, if you want to like and subscribe, that's your thing. I mean, I'd appreciate it. Let me know if people are watching what I'm doing. I like what I'm doing, which I understand. Just getting going. I mean, I ain't really doing a lot yet. But, yeah. Kind of funny, I need plutonium. I seem to have landed on the one planet that there is no plutonium in the whole system. Or not plutonium, platinum. But yeah, the only requirements I really have is verbally it's cheap. Because like I said a minute ago, money is an issue. You could always use a lot more money, but preferably if it's offline capable. I mean, some online's fine, but I've been having some issues, like I said, with my internet lately, and it'd be nice not to have to worry about, you know, playing online. I think about doing some ARK online on the PC. I haven't done anything with that really, except for just a little playing on the side there. But oh well. Nope. I got that bug when you jump in your frame and you're playing and your frames drop. Apologize, it'll pick back up in a second. Apparently it is a known bug and it happens just for a minute or two and then it passes. Oh, my thrusters are empty. Let's charge those up real quick. Can I afford to charge those up? Yes, I can. I really need to find a large deposit of platinum on this planet. There's a fairly large deposit back there, but there's still a lot of jumping across the gap to get that this planet's going to work. Nothing here. Was it platinum? No, it's just black. What's on the right hand? Words are hard. Look at that. So we're trying to learn Japanese and I barely speak English. Well, this one thing this planet definitely has got going for it is the upgrade slots. I'll take those all day long. It's not bad. So far, every spot I've landed, I've gotten a little bit of plutonium back, which is nice. Eat it all. ship. There's this ship that belongs to the guards on this system. Oh man, we've gotten up to 110,000. Shoot. There I was at over 2 million a minute ago. Let's go back to mining platinum, I think. Plutonium, that seemed to be a really good thing to do. I just thought we'd become something different today. Because, I mean, doing the same thing. This is what you do in this game. It's why I'm filming gameplay videos. I paid a lot of money for this game, and I was a little disappointed for what I paid for, but, man, I'm having fun. But I want people to see this is actually what this game is. A lot of videos you see people flying around and discovering creatures over and over and over again, finding crazy spots and, you know, something weird, and I mean, that, you find that stuff, but it's not what the game is all the time. Like, as you all have seen, it is basically lots and lots of sameness. And I mean, that's fine if you enjoy this type of gameplay. Which, I mean, I do. I enjoy exploration. One of my greatest sadnesses in my whole, like, everything is the fact that I'll never walk on another planet. I know that sounds silly, but it does. It actually is something that makes me sad. I really would love to go walk on another planet. Just born in the wrong time. That and... am I charging? Oh, yeah, I'm charging, suit. One of the things I'm really excited about, which is I really wish I could afford to, is upgrade my graphics card and buy VR. I have waited my whole life, since I was a little kid, when the VR craze very first hit, to do VR that we finally have gotten to, you know, an acceptable level of VR. And it's just turned out to be incredibly expensive to be able to do it. But I mean, that's to be expected. I mean, that's the nature of the beast. But, that's actually what I'm working toward. That's my goal. My current goal right now is to get a new graphics card. Either buy a Vive or an Oculus Rift or something by that time that's the equivalent. Ooh, space station. Awesome. Not a space station, but, yeah, landing pads. Landing pads rock. Free landing, don't cost nothing. Sell stuff. Land on the landing pad. Debs, if you all listen out there, we need to be able to see below us. Come on now. It's huge. Yo, that ship right there, man, that little thing is fast. But it's expensive for what they offer. And that ship over there, that ship just sucks. I'm just gonna say it straight up, that ship sucks. But, yeah, we may just wrap it up here. Like I said, I just wanted to show y'all the new planet. If I do fly around in a little bit more and find anything worth thing, which I'm pretty much sure I'm just gonna farm. I think I'm just gonna sit here and farm out some gold and make myself some money. Actually, let's go real quick before we go and see what does the gold sell for here, since there seems to be a lot of that in here. I'll see if it's worth my time to sit here and get some stuff like this emerald and this hitty. And I'm just telling you, words are hard to say sometimes. Don't need none of that stuff. Plutonium, I'm not selling so great here. Copper's not selling so great either. Ship's inventory. Nickel? No. Gold? Ooh. So yeah, I may not. Well, it's not that bad. It's actually quite a bit of money. Maybe for Heridium, actually. That's what I might go around and mine. But yeah, I think I'm just going to sit here and chill, do some farming, and then, yeah, if I do anything exciting, I'll come back and we'll get it. See, this is a part of what makes this game so much fun right here. Ooh, that is... woo! But, yeah, y'all, stay safe, have fun, and game on!